Guys and girls, how are you all? Welcome back to my channel. So today I am back again with a product review that is from the house of Patanjali. You guys must be thinking, oh, always Patanjali, but yeah, it's really good. And main thing about it is that it is Indian product. So we are encouraging Indian products, right? So yeah, so this is the Patanjali Saundarya body lotion that has been recently launched from quite some time under the range of Saundarya products. So yeah, what does it say? It's like the moisturizes, nourishes and makes the skin fairer. This is a 100 ml product and it costs ₹100. I buy this because of this very good ingredients list. Let us check it. It contains aloe vera, coconut oil, badam oil, like wheat oil, cucumber extract, also saffron, shea butter, rose water, vitamin A, C, E, soya peptide. So ingredients are very, very impressive, guys. What does it say? It says a unique blend of natural oils, herbs and fruit extracts that moisturizes, nourishes and restores skin's vitality throughout the day. So that's what it says. Packaging is also really good and sturdy. ₹100 it is really very, very affordable. So now let's check the consistency. It's like a very lotion type, a lightweight lotion, and it blends really good, blends really well, and it gives a like a soft supple glow. And it smell is nothing great, but it does give that moisturized and hydrated feeling. And yeah, for ₹100 it's very, very affordable and very impressive ingredient list, very natural. So yeah guys, it's a thumbs up, it's a good buy. I recommend you all. So yeah, thank you for watching.